Hi, it's Aideen with a quick tip today on how to protect your voice and to get the tone of voice that you would most like to hear. A lot of the time, we tend to sing with too much force, or we're unsure of where the effort should be when we are singing. This can lead to feeling a little bit like your voice is tired after singing a song, or if you sing a few songs in a row. So this tip is particularly to help protect your voice, but also make sure that you get more out of your voice and it sounds better. So here's what you do. Take a song that you usually sing, that you like, and what we're going to do is we're going to hum through the song. So instead of singing, say, "Skylark, have you anything to say to me?" Okay, we're just going to go, And it's good to kind of feel the vibration of the hum in the front of the face, almost like crying, kind of like a like if you think of like a piece of cake and it's delicious, it's like you can kind of feel it in the front of the face. So so you're just holding an sound. It's like you're making that whole phrase one And what you'll notice is you'll start to feel the vibration here at the front of your face. This is really good because this is where the resonating chambers of the face are, and it improves your tone to feel it there. When you go through a whole song humming, you're also going to learn the melody much better because you're not trying to juggle words and melody at the same time. You're just focusing in on the melody. So humming through the song in sections, and then when you go back to the words, try and feel that sound in the front of the face, not in the neck. So we come back to, "Skylark, have you anything to say to me?" And it's almost as if you can kind of notice your lips moving, or you can notice your tongue, but you're noticing what's happening here rather than pushing from here. This will really help you protect your voice and help to bring more warmth and resonance into your tone. So I hope you liked today's tip, and I'd love to hear how that goes for you. If you need me, I'm here for you. Keep singing, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye-bye.